What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And the system hack is out of control. Now, I have to digress on some of my past videos because I have promoted using the system hack as kind of a stepladder to get to bigger score streaks, and it for good reason, because it's very powerful, it's easy to get to, and you can utilize and set up the attachments for it to get to the higher score streaks no problem. But this, you're watching a game I played this morning, and I think we got hacked 8 to 10 times, some of them double hacks, some of them with 2 extended times. Yes, you can actually put 2 attachments to extend the time on the system hack. You can do all kinds of stuff. You can disable streaks, assist points, flash, disable exosuits, equipment. These things are crazy, and up till this point, I was like, oh, it's not that big a deal. They don't get used that often, and there is a perk you can use to counter it if you want to. I don't remember what it is, but one of the perks you can use in the system hack doesn't bother you. But after this game, I pretty much raged out to a point. You'll see me right here. I said, forget it. I'm just going to sit in this room until it's over, and I kill a guy, and then the first system hack goes away. You're waiting on that HUD to reboot, and I'm like, okay, now I can go out and try to cat B because I just heard one of our buddies is on it. And then right after that, boom, we get hit again with another one. This one had some weird flashy pixel stuff on it. There was a couple guys on the other team. And if you have a group or a party that are rolling system hacks, they can basically just layer these things to go all game because they're not hard to get. And the base one is just as annoying as the ones with the attachments on it. And I got to the point where I raged. We won the match by 3 points. I think I went like 24 and 12 or something. I don't even know. It doesn't matter. We did win the match, but it wasn't enjoyable. And I guess that's where I'm at with saying that the system hack is out of control. And we do know that Michael Condrey said they are going to tune it and tweak it. And I just hope that it's not just taking the skull off. I mean, the double extended time, I don't know how, I didn't count it, but I'm pretty sure that that system hack would be up over a minute. Maybe it's 30 seconds and then 2 15-second extenders. I don't know, but there's a lot of stuff that they really need to tweak with this thing. I'm going to quit using it as of right now as kind of the stepping stone to get to other score streaks, just for the fact that I'm fed up with it, and I know how it feels on the other end because this whole match was a skull in my face, and it was very, very annoying. And you say, well, just use the perk that counters it. Well, I don't want to have to use that perk every time I play this game, and today and yesterday, every match I get into, it's just a system hack celebration on both teams. So I'm going to quit using it until they tune it and tweak it, and I guess I'm going to use that perk to counter it because I have no choice, but I really think they need to do something pretty quick with this. Let me know your thoughts and comments, and I'll see you later.